the Holy Ghost. The doors of the church are open right now. Come up and be touched.
Nasty.
It's Mr. Nasty time.
Now who's feeling that's
right. Come on out Saturday, October the 13th, and feel Nastyville. Up the Valley Driveway, we'll be rocking you, and rocking you some more.
Let me
the
Reverend Dick,
you got the jump ramp, and come on the doors for the Nastyville Grudge Congregation at 10 a.m. Charleston, only. The day will feature the underdog of Nastyville's family. Trust that very average man is nasty. We'll take on Mellow Jello and the War Horse of the 252 Bad Boys. So it's the Bad Boys versus the Nasty Boys. Boy, oh boy, the Gigantor, all 6'7" of him, will make his comeback debut as he tries to take the disadvantage of the retarded kid. 2017 National Comeback Grudge Racer of the Year.
Go down!
Plus, be on the lookout for the CEO Racing Team, Rambo, Defcon 3, Venom, and the Black Bear, and the Baby Terminator. And I would be remiss if I did not mention the reigning top sportsman Grudge Racer of the Year, the Holy Ghost, plus Moretta Man, the Street Kid, and the reigning Grumod Heavyweight Champion of the World.
Black Nasty!
Heard he's nasty too. Real nasty. We used to be bad guys. Plus, we got Shootout, the Lightweight Top 28, and the Straight Off the Trailer 2-Wheel Skill.
By
the
boys
and the three times and dollar 29s and down. Nasty Fury Shootout. It's a scramble, baby.
A big one.
Side by side and balls to the wall. Be at the Valley. It's gonna be a big one, y'all. Saturday the 13th of October will be some fans. Lucky day, boys. We got $200 in fan cash giveaway.
Welcome to Nasty Fury.
We'll be drag race all day and
Grudge race at will.
Back on TV will be in the house.
Roast Dr. Joe on the mic.
Hauling all the Grudge Game fights.
So come on out.
Make sure you're there by two.
That's what we'll say farewell
to our good friend.
How's 5,000 sound to you today, man?
No, man.
How's that 1990 Gangsta Lean doing?
Who they got? No, bro.
98.
So come on out, make sure you're there by two.
That's what we'll say farewell
to our good friends.
How's that 1990 Gangsta Lean doing?
No,
98. The doors of the church are open right now.